The 16-year-old boy was arrested near his Sydney home on Sunday and appeared before a children's court on Monday. The offence carries a maximum penalty of life imprisonment. Anzac Day, April 25th, is a major annual holiday in